広げてもっと前進しよう。顔を上げていつも全力で
most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school, when a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. I said, you're moving with your aunt and I'm going that way. I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy boo's line all whack. Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I'll see when I get there. I hope it's prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Well, the plane landed and when I came out, there was a dude like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness, my leg had disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate was fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, I forget it, go home to Bel-Air. About 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, yo home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.